Well, today is the final day of the Missouri spring turkey season, 2022. This will be the first season in 16 years that I haven't harvested a bird. And it's Dad didn't harvest one either, so it's who knows how long it's been for him. It's been a rough one. We've had some opportunities. I had one opportunity with Jake. Dad had a couple opportunities, and just missing, and really the weather has been a huge factor in our in this season of making it rough, because we've had windy, extremely windy days for 90% of it, cold, cloudy, just the worst days possible you could have for turkey hunting. We had them, so, but we were still out there trying to make something happen, and we got lucky. And but the highlight, one of the highlights of this spring was getting Jake his first turkey. That was one of the things I wanted to do this year, was get him a bird. And then Wyatt, he ended up harvesting a bird. I wanted to kill one on public land this year, or one of us to kill one on public land this year, and Wyatt got dang close. He shot at him. But yeah, it's been a rough turkey season, but it's still fun. That's why they call it hunting, not killing. But hopefully next year it's going to be better. You know, that's all you can hope for. But guys, I just wanted to make this video and take all of our past turkey hunts since we started this channel and put them all together and make kind of a montage for you to watch. And we wanted to just say thank you to all that's subscribed to our channel, who's been supporting us since we started this thing. It's hard to believe it's been four seasons now. And you know, we couldn't be more thankful for you guys. And,
are you on him, Colton? You're on him? You on him? Should I shoot the front one? Can I shoot the very back one? When he breaks free from the group, he died. Dang. Should I shoot him? The one walking away. Want his head up. Can't shoot him.
See him? Two of them right there. Two of them. Whenever you're ready.
See him?
Yeah.
through.
Just let it. Yeah.
What the freak are you talking about, dude? Last freaking day, dude, he's done.
Man.
My leg's asleep. That's what I'm talking about, dude. He's dead in the door, dude.
I can't feel my arm.
To him right there.
Thank you. Kill him.
Put on his head.
Yeah. Shoot. Shoot him.
Yeah, Blaine! Yeah! Dude, that sucker's huge!
Yeah!
Oh my god! Oh my god, he's like, you want to talk about turkey face?
Thank you.
I was getting antsy, boy. We just did that, dude. We just got it done, baby. We just got it done.
That's what I'm freaking talking about.
We just got it done, kid.
Karate chop, son.
Oh my god! That is awesome!
That's the same two I missed.
It is. It definitely is.
Thank you, Lord. Holy crap.
hit him? You got him?
Yeah. Yeah. Did you have him?
Yeah, I had him.
Oh my God.
Boom, chocolate. Yeah.
Kill him, Greg. Kill him.
Get him off the decoy.
Kill him off the decoy.
You just got your first turkey, Jay.
Yes.
I got him.
That one's gotta be sick, the one I shot right there, he just fell.
Better run up there and hit him.
Well guys, thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, please hit that subscribe button, leave a thumbs up, leave a comment, and share one of your favorite hunts from our channel with one of your friends, because we're almost to our goal to 1,000. Once we get there, we're going to do a giveaway, and I think it's going to be worth your while. So if you guys are still out there hunting, good luck, God bless, and be safe, and I'll catch you next time.
Yeah.